the most powerful motivational speeches that I have ever heard came from people who told me I couldn't do something. You know why? Because when they told me I couldn't do it, I was bound and determined to show them that I could. Tell me I can't do it. I will prove you wrong. I will show you.
We are not made to survive. We're not made to manage our pain or get through it. We're made to be creators of our lives. We can create anything. Anything we can dream about, we can create. How much of life do you feel like you control, or how much does life control you? Do you tend to control more of what's going on, or events controlling you? It's very easy as those events start to take control. Unless we take control of what's between our ears and our own mind. See, what you and I focus on massively affects how we feel, whether we're thriving or surviving. If you focus on what you can't control, if you focus on the past, if you focus on what's missing in your life constantly, that pattern of focus will make you frustrated, overwhelmed, and depressed. Focus equals power. If you want to thrive, you got to focus on what you can control. You got to focus on the difference you can make. You got to focus on what's already in your life that you're grateful for.
Most people allow their fear of failure, 80% allow their fear of failure to operate their desire to succeed. When you're willing to fail again and again and again, when you make up your mind to become unstoppable, you make up your mind to become a no matter what person, then that will then give birth to a part of yourself you don't know right now.
Set some higher goals, reach for some higher purpose. Go for something beyond what you thought you could do. You've got to believe that tomorrow can be better than today. But here's the big one. Believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. Ask for wisdom to deal with the challenges of today and tomorrow. Don't wish it was easier. Wish you were better. Wish you were better.
Someone's opinion of you does not have to become your reality.